eventually normal to survive and some find their way into the trap.
You said walking up here.
But according to these people, the guy is gas. Scientists once found that the floats are most common, which are between 500 and 1,000 feet deep. The discovery that these ancient deep sea relics can be trapped and collected opens the door to scientific investigation. None of this was once thought to be rare, but these trapping studies have been authorized. As research continues, there is mounting evidence that Nautilus is a successful inhabitant of the deep blue float once throughout the Indian Pacific. The red beaver attached to the